We're gonna try to beat this one. Now, couldn't get it last night, but I think we can get it today. Start that over. It was in a different spot than it was last night.
There we go.
What's up, guys? Thanks for the raid there, gameplay. Yeah, this one's getting tough on this part. I think I finally beat that person. Mr. Hardlow. How's it going? Luckily, it's just lunchtime, so I'm not on for a long, long time, just a touch of the day. Yeah, there's rules to get affiliate status, Gramps. That's what I'm trying to do. It's the only thing I'm lacking is concurrent viewers, which, you know, I think maybe after this hour today or a little bit more today, I might hit it since a lot more of you guys have been coming in and watching, which I appreciate it. Yeah, maybe. Could do some pinball. I'm trying to figure out how to get past these lasers without them knowing. That's the key on this part. If it wasn't timed once they're notified or once you grab the organ, it would be a hell of a lot easier. Yeah, there's just sometimes you get into spots and it's like, what am I missing? Yeah, I agree, Ed. There's probably something simple I'm missing with destroying the lasers or something. Or turning them off.
Time to sneak.
When it moves, that sucks, but it might be good because it's not behind lasers. We'll see. Yeah, it looks like it's over there this time. Not that I'm seeing, at least not on this one, because if they do get a hold of you or see you.
What am I talking about?
Got caught there. It doesn't help that there's people standing right in front of it, too. I don't know why it keeps crashing on me. I thought it was a heat issue, but I don't think it's a heat issue. It might be an update on the game I haven't applied yet.
Organ deliveries make me tense. Too much can go wrong.
Come on, where is it? Better not let them know I'm here. Like this is it.
They found us! Destroy the evidence!
Belfry, I need to get this package somewhere cold.
I've taken the liberty of contacting Dr. Tompkins, sending you her coordinates.
Yeah, it was weird.
Probably 10 by now. Then you get stuff like this where it's supposed to be on the map. It's in, so I'm gonna take this. Which does help. So unless I didn't pick it up, I don't see the spot to take it to. Well, that's nice. The time runs out while I'm sitting here. Alright, let's try that again.
Deliveries make me tense. Too much can go wrong.
That's it. Guess I'll have to do this quietly. Trying to beef with us.
Yeah. That is true. So I'm hoping I can jump across here and get this. Without them noticing.
What? This can't be right. I heard
that.
Coming along.
Oh, there's the way to distract him. Nice.
Hey, Belfry, tell me somewhere cold I can bring this.
I've taken the liberty of contacting Dr. Tompkins, sending you her coordinates.
Started putting me the wrong way. Okay, believe I know how to get there if this time's out.
I'm kidding. Come here.
Dr. Tompkins.
Yeah.
Thanks for answering the
call. At least I got there. Jeez. It only took 15 times.
Me anymore with these gangs. Thanks for the delivery. I've got a medical team lined up who can use it.
Glad I got here in time, man. Belfry, I think that's enough. That penguin will tell me what I need to know.
Be careful. Mr. Cobblepot's not known for doing anything altruistically.
Still haven't figured out if the motorcycle's faster or just jumping through buildings. Oh yeah, I just saw that Jedi one. That looked pretty cool too. You'll put that on the list next. Yeah.
Holy crap! Did you stole them?
I don't know. He ran. Never live up to.
Yeah. Too much stuff. It does look good, though. Thanks for hanging, Game Club. Appreciate it. I'll catch you later. Damn it, I got caught against the wall.
Gotham, you get a beat down.
I see someone.
Thank you.
Thanks, Gramps. I'll catch you in a bit. Probably gonna bail here to you. Just get back to work. A little quick one. Thanks for popping in, everybody. Catch you later tonight. Don't die, and I did, so I'll catch everybody later. Thanks.